When you think of garlic and lemons, you might think about using them for flavoring fish or making a homemade vinaigrette. But these pungent, potent foods also have health-improving properties. One way in which garlic and lemon may be helpful is by increasing the health of your arteries. When the level of bad cholesterol is too high, it can build up on your artery walls. This decreases blood flow and can put you at risk for heart attack or stroke. While there are medications to decrease bad cholesterol, natural dietary changes, such as eating more garlic and lemon, may benefit you as well. Lemon with garlic mixture, perfect for clearing heart blockages. Method number 1. Ingredients: lemon juice 1 cup, ginger juice 1 cup, garlic juice 1 cup, apple vinegar 1 cup. Mix all and boil for half hour or until balance of 3 cups. Let it cool, then mix 3 cups of natural honey. Transfer to glass bottle and keep in fridge. Every morning, before breakfast, take 1 tablespoon. Method number 2. Ingredients: 6 peeled lemons, cut into small pieces. 30 cloves garlic, chopped to small pieces. Put in food processor or blender, top up with adequate water, and blend. Pour into pot and add 2 liters of water. Bring to boil and simmer for another 5 minutes. When cooled, sieve the liquid and transfer into glass bottle. Discard the residue. Store in fridge. Directions for consumption: 1. First dosage, drink 50 milliliters each day for 3 weeks. 2. Then stop for 1 week. 3. Second dosage, drink 50 milliliters each day for the next 3 weeks. You may repeat this treatment every 6 months. Method number 3. Place 3 lemons and 15 cloves of garlic in food processor or vitamizer. Top it up with water. If you want, you can add a little sugar for taste, and then vitamize. Pour into a metal pot. Then repeat the process with the other 3 lemons and 15 cloves of garlic. Finally, wash the vitamizer out with another liter of water, and pour this also into the pot. Bring the pot to boil, and then simmer for 5 minutes. Pour through a strainer, and let liquid drain into another pot. Finally, when all the liquid is drained into the pot, leave it for some time to cool. When it is cooled, use a strainer and funnel to pour into bottles. Note: give the mixture time to drain through the strainer. And do not keep the slurry from the strainer. Simply throw it away. You should finish up with about 3 to 4 liter bottles quantity. Store in fridge. Note: do not use plastic bottles. Plastic bottles with filled warm or hot liquid can cause serious health problems, as plastic particles will leach into liquid in bottle. Use only glass bottles to keep the mixture in. First dosage, drink 1 standard glass each day for 3 weeks. Then stop for 1 week. Second dosage, drink 1 standard glass each day for the final 3 weeks. Repeat above every 12 months, or whenever you feel like it, as long as you allow some time between treatments. You can also warm the liquid if preferred, or even dilute it with water and ice for a refreshing summer drink. The lemons kill the smell of garlic on your breath. The secret of the mixture: this it's easy to prepare and inexpensive to make up. Please comment, like and subscribe for more.